Yeah, I'll be here. Guess.
There.
Yeah, Deacon.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer? No, no, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Nope, not back here. Bingo, here it is. Yeah.
Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Gotta find some gas. Fuel can. Good. Yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Speakers! Where the hell? No, I can't leave without sterile bandages. I gotta keep searching the mobile medical unit. Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Speakers! Or the hell of the speakers. I just gotta get this back to the BOOZER.
hell up.
Here goes nothing.
Neither am I.
Like Boozer says, you hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go.
Shit!
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
Needed this.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? Done. So these men, you know them because shutting down radio free organs seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules of stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go back.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, Boozer. I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.